Press Settings button in remote control to launch Quick Settings. Go to All Settings. Go to Sound Settings and select Sound Out option. Go to Wireless Speaker. Go to Bluetooth Device to turn on Bluetooth. In Bluetooth Device section, you'll get the list of available Bluetooth device. To connect, click on the name of device on the list. You have been successfully connected with the Bluetooth device. Once the device is connected, it'll show on Connected Device list.